Good morning. My name is Diane Thorne, and my topic today is God is faithful. Sometimes we hear a word and we think we know the entire meaning. Let's take the word faithful. Without Googling it, how would you define faithful? A few actual definitions would be true, devoted, constant, loyal, dependable, and steadfast. Looking at these words adds so much more depth to the word faithful and helps us to think deeper about the meaning. Let's look at a few ways of God's faithfulness to us. One, in keeping his word. Matthew 24:35, heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will never pass away. God's word is true because he is truthful. God's word is right because he is righteous. God's word is eternal because he's everlasting. God's word is trustworthy because he's faithful. Two, God is faithful to answer prayers. A prayer song of David in Psalms 143 verse 1 says, Lord, hear my prayer. Listen to my call for help and answer my prayer. Show me how good and loyal you are. I know many of you can testify of your prayers being answered. I can't tell you how many times I have prayed and God has given me what I needed. Not always what I wanted, but what I needed. He always answers prayer. Three, God is faithful to forgive us of our sins. 1 John 1 verse 9 tells us, if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sin and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. This means God will forgive us. We can trust God to do this. Sometimes when we look into our past life, we wonder, am I really forgiven? Yes, you are. He is a forgiving God. Four, to keep his promises to us. In Hebrews 10:23, we are told, let us seize and hold tightly the confession of our hope without wavering. For he who promised is reliable and trustworthy and faithful to his word. One of my favorite things about God is that when he makes a promise, he keeps it. We see this theme over and over again throughout the Bible. And each new story is just as amazing as the last. Do you remember the story of Sarah? By faith, Sarah received power to conceive even when she was past age, since she considered him faithful who has promised. Hebrews 11:11. Well, what about Moses? God kept him safe as he floated down the river Nile in a basket. Psalms 91:3-4 tells us, God will keep you safe so that no trap will catch you. He will not let any illness kill you. He will keep you safe like a bird keeps its baby safe under its wings, because he keeps his promises. Why is God's faithfulness so important? Faithfulness comes from a place of trust and loyalty. Hebrews 11:1 says, now faith is a confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. God is so faithful that anyone who seeks him can find him. Faith is a gift, but even a gift must be open to be enjoyed. As he is faithful to us without us being faithful to him in return, there can be no Christian life. Christianity is based first on faith that God is, and then through Christ Jesus, we can be forgiven and saved. As Christians, we thank God for his faithfulness towards us, but it is also important for us to be faithful to God in return. Our faithfulness is a commitment to adhere to the one God who is true and supreme and to keep his commandments. Be safe, be inspired, but most of all, be blessed.